I've definitely learned to work under a lot of pressure and be able to work from home more efficiently. But it's not only, you know, what I've learned, it's I've been working a lot with a lot of people that may even be in the same building that I hadn't worked with before. A lot of scientists that, you know, are in completely different fields that study completely different things, who all are collaborating together now to solve this common problem that we all have.